In this short video, I want to show you how you can find the right hashtags to use on Twitter. Stay right there, it's coming right up. What's up, guys? It's your girl, Ileane. And if you want to follow me on Twitter, you can follow me at ILEANE. I've been using Twitter since 2009 and it's one of my favorite platforms. But I do have a tip for you today about hashtags. And I like to call this my hashtag helper. So once you log into your Twitter account, head over to analytics.twitter.com and I'll show you how easy it is. Here I am on my analytics and I'm going to click on tweets at the top. Now, once I get here, I want to see the top tweets. Now, by default, Twitter shows you the last 28 days, but guys, you can go in here and change this to different date ranges. And basically, it's so simple. You just want to scroll down and see which tweets got the most engagement. So for example, this one got 10. What hashtags did I use? Twitter and social media. So I'm going to make sure I use those hashtags often. Let's see if we can find one that got even more. Okay, here was Periscope. Another one that got a lot of engagement. And this one got 11 engagements, which is 2.8%. And that's blogging tips. So guys, that's how easy it is for you to go in there and find your top hashtags with the hashtag helper, aka analytics.twitter.com. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, add it to your favorites, and most of all, tweet at me. Talk to you soon. Peace.